Everybody, my name is Faraja Notari. Let's go to my presentation. Hotel and classification of hotels look through. Hotel, an establishment that provides lodging and usually meals, an outdoor service for travelers and other paying guests. A hotel is a type of establishment that accommodates visitors for a short stay at a set fee. A commercial establishment offering lodging to travelers and sometimes to permanent residents, and often having restaurants, meeting rooms, stores, etc. that are available to general public. Classification of hotels. Types of hotels. Based on location, based on target market, based on size, based on length of stay, based on level of service, based on time, based on star rating, based on ownership and affiliation. Based on location, city center on downtown, generally located in the heart of city within a short distance from business center, shopping, arcade. Example, Taj Mahal, Mumbai. Motels. They are located primarily on highways. They provide lodging to highway travelers and also provide ample parking space. Example, KTDC, Kerala. Suburban hotels. They are located in suburban areas. It generally have high traffic on weekend. Airport hotels. These hotels are set up near by the airport. They have transit guests who stay over between flights. Example, Centaur Hotel, New Delhi. Resort hotels. They are also termed as a health resort or beach hill resort, and so depending on their position and location. Example, Raj Villas, Jaipur. Rotels. These novel variants are hotel on well. Our very own Palace on Wheels and The Sun Odyssey are trends providing a luxurious hotel atmosphere. Example, Palace on Wheels. Floating hotels. As name implies, these hotels are established on luxury liners or ship. Example, Royal Caribbean Cruise Ships. Bottles. A houseboat hotel is referred as bottles. Example, Sikaras Kashmir. Based on the level of service, economy or budget hotels. These hotels meet the basic need of the guests by providing comfortable and clean room for a comfortable stay. Example, Central Park, Gwalior. Mid-market hotels. It is suite hotel that offers small living room with appropriate furniture and small bedroom with king-size bed. Example, Crystal Inn Agra. Luxury hotels. These offer world-class service providing restaurant and lounge, concierge service, meeting rooms, dining facilities. Example, Hyatt Regency, New Delhi. Based on the length of stay, transit hotels. These are the hotel where guests stay for a day or even less. They are usually 5-star hotels. The occupancy rate is usually very high. Example, Intersmart Airport Transit Hotel at T3 EGI Airport, New Delhi. Residential hotels. These are the hotel where guys can stay for a minimum period of 1 month and up to a year. Example, Hare Krishna Orchid Residential Retreat, Mathura. Semi-residential hotels. These hotels incorporate features of both transit and residential hotel. Based on target market. Commercial hotel. They are situated in the heart of the city in busy commercial areas so as to get good and high business. They cater mostly businessmen. Convention hotels. These hotels have large convention complex and cater to people attending a convention conference. Example, Le Meridian, Cochin, JP Palace Agra. Suite hotels. This hotel offer rooms that might include complex kitchen. Casino hotels. Hotel with predominantly gambling facilities comes under this category. They have guest room and food and operation too. Based on star rating, single star, 1, 2 star, 3 star, 4 star, 5 star, 7 star. Heritage Hotel. In this hotel, a guest is graciously welcome, offer rooms that have their own history, serve traditional cuisine and are entertained by folk artists. Example, Jai Mahal Palace in Jaipur. Eco-hotels. These are environment-friendly hotels. This hotel use eco-friendly items in the room. Example, Orchid Mumbai is Asia's first and most popular 5-star eco-hotels. Boutique hotels. This hotel provides exceptional accommodation furniture in a tame and stylish manner and caters to corporate travelers. Example, in India, the Park Bangalore is a boutique hotel. Spas is a resort which provides therapy, bed and massage along with other features of luxury hotels in India. Ananda Spa in Himalayas are the most popular spa. Based on ownership and affiliation. Independent hotels, they do not have identifiable ownership or management affiliation with other properties. That means these properties doesn't have any relationship to another hotel regarding police, procedures, marketing, or financial obligation. Chain hotels. The scheme of ownership usually impose certain minimum standards, rules, policies, and procedures to restrict affiliate activities. Management contract. Management companies are organizations that operate properties owned by others. Thank you guys. Bye-bye.